हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑल अबाउट स्ट्रक्चरल एनालिसिस एंड डिज़ाइन। टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू रेंज लाइन विद द हेल्प ऑफ लाइन रेंजर। इफ़ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड सब्सक्राइब ऑल अबाउट स्ट्रक्चरल एनालिसिस एंड डिज़ाइन एंड ऑल्सो प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशंस ऑफ वीडियोज इन सिविल एंड स्ट्रक्चरल इंजीनियरिंग। लाइन रेंजर इज एन ऑप्टिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट used for locating intermediate points on a line. A line ranger consists of two right-angled isosceles prisms which are placed one above the other. The diagonals of these prisms are silvered to get the reflection rays. A handle is provided at the bottom to hold the instrument in hand. Now we shall see how the line ranger works. To range point P, two ranging rods are fixed at the end, that is A and B, which are two ends of survey line. Surveyor will stand holding the line ranger very near to line with AB by eye judgment. Upper prism will receive rays from point A and lower prism receives rays from point B. Then the observer views images of ranging rods at A and B, which may not be vertical in line as it is shown in the figure. Then surveyor has to move the instrument sideways. He has to go in front or back till the two images are in the same vertical line as shown in figure C. Like this, point P is then transferred to the ground by help of plumb bob. This is how we can establish intermediate point with the help of line ranger. Now we shall see how the ranging is done with the help of line ranger. Let A and B are the two end station of the survey line. Surveyor has to hold the instrument and stand approximately in line with A and B. After that, he has to view the images of ranging rod fixed at A and B. Once these two images comes in same vertical line, the point can be transferred on the ground with the help of plumb bob.
Wait.
This is how the ranging can be done with the help of line ranger.